Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rip Kings. We are doing a one box Leaf metal basketball draft style. Five hits, well, 10 cards, five autos, draft style. You can pick whatever card you want at any given time. You're guaranteed two. So whoever gets the fifth pick also gets the sixth pick, and so on and so forth. We're going to randomize this up. It's going three times. There's number one, Natalie P. on the top. The Big Big Show. Number two, Paul C., Scott H., and Maisie. Number three. Here's number two. Scott H. on top. Third and final time. Good luck to everybody. The Big, 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 Big Show. Snagging up the number one spot. Paul C., Scott H., Maisie finally dethroned as the lottery pick champion. We'll go fourth, Natalie P., number five. This is the time where I wish I had my little soundboard because I would play the clip. Down goes Frazier. Down goes Frazier. No coaches. No whammies. Stop. There are a couple coaches I would take. Not any of the ones we've seen, though. All right. Why can't we see? Here we go. Now remember, the last box we opened of this stuff, the fifth spot still got an auto. I believe the fifth and the sixth spot got autos the last time we did this. So here we go. This is pack number one. Hoop Matrix, Karl Malone. And our auto. Oh, printing plate. Charlie Ward for the New York Knicks. Charlie Ward auto. Big Show's a huge Knicks fan. Why are we not being able to focus today? Black plate, 101, Charlie Ward, former quarterback for the Florida State Seminoles. Boom! Big Show, you want to take it now or do you want to pass? Oh, that should be the way we do this. That would be a nice little twist on this. You either take it or pass. And if you pass, you can't go back to take it. Ooh, I like it. I'm on to something new. I like it. We might try that next time. Here's your Shaquille O'Neal Leaf Matrix and our auto. Robert Horry. That's going to be for the Houston Rockets. That's 43 out of 50. Robert Horry. Let's go to the bottom because I have a funny hunch that the bottom one's going to be a base, and it'll probably be like a coach or something. There we go. Damian Lillard base. That's not a bad base. Someone passed up on an auto to take one of these the other night. And our auto, Snatch Sanders. Tom Satch Sanders. I'm not going to lie. I don't know who Satch Sanders is. But that's that next auto. If the correlation on this is right, uh-oh. They screwed up. They put the auto in first. They screwed me up. Dennis Rodman?
I'm just seeing who's awake at 10:30 on a Thursday night. On a Tuesday night. Snatch Sanders. Yeah. Dennis Rodman. And our autograph, David Robinson, the Admiral. So that should mean our last auto should be numbered. Let's hope it's low. Like out of 5. Did they screw me up? No. But here's a parallel. Bill Russell, 5 out of 10. Look at that smile. A smile only a mama would love. Woo-wee. Come give me a big kiss, mama. All right, so Bill Russell, that's actually not a bad one. 5 out of 10. And our auto, is it not numbered? It's not numbered. Maybe because we got the printing plate. Rick Barry. So we dodged any WNBA players? I don't know if Snatch Sanders is a former player or a coach of some kind, but we're going to round that out with Rick Barry. Big Show, I don't even think I need to ask this question, do I? Yeah, I did. Yeah, that seemed like a no-brainer. All right, Paul C. You are on the clock. David Robinson. He gone. So Robinson's gone. All right, so Scott H., you're on the clock. We have... You're going with the Bill Russell out of 10? Not even going to snag up an autograph? All right, so Scott H. is taking the Bill Russell. Actually, probably may have been the best pick. EJ, you have Maisie. You have Satch Sanders. Robert Ori out of 50. Rick Barry. And then you got Damian Lillard, Shaquille O'Neal, Karl Malone. Or Dennis Rodman. Dennis Rodman. Who is on the right? This one? Rick Barry? Barry, Robert Ori, and Satch, Rick Barry. All right. Natalie P. You have actually have an opportunity to get 2 autos if you want. Lillard, Rodman, and Shaquille O'Neal, and Karl Malone are all left. Are you still here? There you are. All right, so you're taking the Lillard. And the Ori. All right, back to you, Maisie. Is anyone going to snatch this Sanders up? I don't. There he goes. Snatchy Sanderson gone. To Maisie. Scott H. You have Shaq, Karl Malone, and Dennis Rodman. So you're taking the Shaq. Shaq is gone. Paul C. I already know who you're taking. Paul C., should I just give you the Rodman? Because that's what I wrote down. Is that what you want, Rodman? That's what I wrote down for you. That means the Big Show. A frequent visitor of Salt Lake City may or may not have had cocktails one night with Karl Malone. You're going to snag up the Karl Malone. But I think you did well with a 101 printing plate autograph of Charlie Ward. Were any of the Matrixes numbered tonight? Oh no, because we got the 5 out of 10 Bill Russell. That's why. All right, so that's all done. Everybody's tagged and bagged. We can do 5 more. I can do 10 more, as Maisie pointed out. I could do, if anyone's interested in doing 2 boxes, let me know. Throw it up in the chat. We'll take it for a debate. Put it out for a vote. 2 spots gone. 3 left. Are we winding down for the night? 3 gone, 2 left. Big Show's killing it tonight. Are you staying in for one more? Oh, sold out. Never mind, we are sold out. And the Rip Queens says we have... We do have a thing for 36. You'd have to ask. All right, there we do have a link for 36 bucks. Click that, and then if you bought 2, you can just change your order from 1 to 2. Oh, I didn't finish. Stop recording that first one. Thanks everyone for coming out for that first box. This is Tom at Rip Kings. www.ripkings.com.